up, guys? I'm Trishia Hershberger, and you are watching DIY in 5. Does your PC move slower than a snail on Valium? Have no fear, here are 5 tips to speed up your Windows 10 PC. Are you aware that many programs by default are set to open at startup? This can slow down your boot up time, and the programs stay running in the background, taking up precious memory that would be better allocated to whatever you're working on in the foreground. It's easy to fix. Just go to Startup Manager in Windows Task Manager. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Click on the Startup tab and disable the programs you don't need. Windows will help you out by showing you which programs slow you down the most. Next, check your system resources. There could be one application in particular taking up extra memory or disk space. Go to the Task Manager, click Processes, and sort the list by CPU, memory, or disk. Again, Windows 10 will highlight any of these processes that are overusing resources. Check for app updates or delete programs and look for alternatives. If Internet Explorer 11 or Microsoft Edge are acting up, you can try Google Chrome instead. Another culprit of PC slowdown woes could be a virus or some other sneaky program that latched on without you even knowing. Windows 10 does have antivirus software that runs automatically, but it doesn't catch everything. You can run Windows Defender by opening the Start menu and selecting Settings. Now choose Update and Security, then select Windows Defender. Run a full system scan and check out the results. Windows Defender is great for detecting viruses, but it may miss unwanted programs that came with a download or other free apps that slow down your system. To find those tricksy programs, you may need to use something like Malwarebytes. Did you know that Windows 10 has a performance troubleshooter? Pretty fancy, I know. Windows 10 has lots of cool new features, but as cool as they are, they may slow down an older machine. You can adjust these settings using the performance troubleshooter. In Cortana's search box next to the Start button, type troubleshooting. Under System and Security, you'll see Check for Performance Issues. Run the troubleshooter to look for possible slowdowns. Okay, we saved the best for last. To really speed up your rig, install an SSD. Hard drives can be one of the slowest components of any system. An SSD will help your computer boot up, open applications, and save files faster. I'm serious, this will make you feel like you've got a brand new PC. Watch this video to see how SSDs outperform HDD hard drives. Don't get intimidated by this step. There are bundle kits available to make upgrading really simple. See the link in the description to check out some SSD bundle options. Now that you've got a rig that could beat Cheetah in track and field, NES joke, compute away! Please like this video and subscribe to this channel to learn more. I'm Trishia Hershberger, and thanks for watching DIY in 5.